Hello everyone, my name is Udit. Today I'm going to talk a little bit about the technical project retrospective interview. This is an interview that comes up in Facebook's technical program manager on-site interview loop. And at the end of this video, you should ideally have a really good understanding of what to expect in this interview, what your interviewers are looking for, as well as a couple of tips on how to prepare for it. As a quick introduction, I'm from Prepfully. We offer mock interviews with someone who's worked in your target company and role. We've also got a host of other interview preparation services. So on our website, you can find recorded interviews, interview questions, interview guides, and lots of other stuff. In this context, we've got a bunch of Facebook TPMs who've been helping our candidates with interview mocks and advice. They've put together a lot of knowledge and advice on paper. This video is a good example of something we've created with that. So on to the technical project retrospective then. For those of you who are wondering what this is one of the five interviews that creates Facebook's on-site TPM loop. The other interviews are the architecture and systems design interview, the program sense interview, the partnerships interview, and the behavioral and leadership interview. Each interview, including this one, is typically about 45 minutes long. So on to the details then. In a nutshell, this interview focuses on your technical depth. Specifically, your interviewer is going to dig really deep into previous technical programs that you've managed and the technical skills that you might potentially have listed on your resume. They're going to discuss end-to-end TPM responsibilities during this interview. So there are two focus areas that are going to be explored in really great depth. The first is the technical part of your experience, the sort of technical discussions you facilitated with engineers, how you as a TPM might have identified technical dependencies and made trade-offs. So you should be prepared to talk end-to-end about a product or a platform or a system where you were involved. There's a good chance you might also be asked to map out a high-level architectural diagram for one of these, and then the interviewer will likely choose a couple of components to deep dive into to figure out what you did and where you helped decide stuff and move things forward. The second focus area then is the program management part of your experience. So here you'll discuss topics such as resource planning, risk identification and mitigation, stakeholder management, defining metrics, both technical and business impact metrics for assessing the success of a program or a system or a product that you were managing. So in this interview, questions usually start off pretty high level, something like, tell me about a technical project that you delivered end to end. But they very rapidly go into how you thought about the technical aspects of it. So architectural design, the technical details, how you manage resources, dependencies and risk. And you might also receive questions around what you might do differently if you had to do it all over again, or which parts of the project you thought were particularly challenging, both technical and non-technical, because they really want to figure out what your learning curve was and what your growth journey was across your previous experience. So when it comes to this interview, I've got four tips for you. The first, make sure that you brush up on your CS fundamentals. In fact, some roles will even expect a familiarity with data structures, so make sure to check if this is going to be part of your role. Secondly, it's really important to be familiar with the architectural design and system design related decisions that were made in your past projects, as well as why they were made and what trade-offs fed into them, because this is exactly what they're trying to assess in this interview, what your contribution was in facilitating that decision and what kind of trade-offs you were involved in making. Third, and it can get really easy to forget this given how technically focused this interview is, but it's really essential to keep reinforcing the other major aspects of program management that you've also delivered during these projects. So things like resourcing, dependencies, stakeholders, collaborations, and so on and so forth. Fourthly and finally, when answering questions for these topics, always keep Facebook's core values in mind. So move fast, be bold, focus on impact, be open, build social value. And if you see an opportunity to plug these values into an answer in an organic way, or reinforce how an example you're discussing aligns you particularly strongly with one of these values, don't miss talking about it. So that's all from me. This is our guidance from Prepfully on how to do a great job in Facebook's technical project retrospective interview. Once you feel ready for some practice or just want a sense check of how ready you are for your actual interview, go ahead and book an anonymous online mock interview with a Facebook TPM on Prepfully. There's a link that we've included in the description below. In addition, we've also linked to a bunch of useful resources for this interview. So there's a written guide which goes into much more depth than I've covered in this video. There's also a bunch of interview questions that you can practice against, not just for this interview type, but for all the other interview types that come up during Facebook's loop. So feel free to check those out. If you have specific follow-ups about this particular interview, feel free to ask in the comments below. And if you like this video and found it useful, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks and good luck.
Thanks for watching the video. If you liked it, please subscribe. Our website is prepfully.com. We've got lots of interview questions there. You can also schedule a mock interview with one of our experts. You can find the link in the description below. All the best from us at PrepFully, and we hope you totally rock your interview.